probably down there with the rubber.
Each one of them, what you're going to do, we recorded it. This?
Yeah.
This is for the control. Remember how we do the safety report on the fire retardant?
Mm-hmm.
This is their control right here.
Oh, okay. Okay. Nope, I saw that.
Also, it would help us, let's say 5 years from now, we could find a replacement.
Yeah.
And we can go back and find out, okay, what was the material we're looking at.
I know there are several, there's a couple of sizes. What are we talking, the small, medium, or large in relative terms?
This would be 6 meter, which is the second smallest.
Second, okay.
So this is the smaller one, 5 meter, and this is 6 meter.
Right.
And this is typically for the portable style. Anything larger than 7 meter is really hard to.
Yep. Around. Yep.
Okay, I'm going to start turning on. It's supposed to give you a big, nice flashlight, so I'm going to see if I can locate it.
Big, like, flashlight? That's not a flashlight.
Sleep under the stars.
Okay. fact, we already sent the other.
Oh, that's cool. That's cool.
Yeah, that's a good test.
But see, it doesn't all go all at once.
But you all got to come out the door, which is now collapsed.
Oh, no, we don't.
Well, that's true, too. The problem is, most people go out the way they came in.
True. That's why we always have operators here, someone who, even when we come here to the demonstration or anywhere.
Well, the teachers all be trained, and if they lose power, they just flip it.
All right, so until we flip, it looks like this is going to hold air for a while then.
Oh, yeah.
All right, can we turn it back on? And
travel in.
Yeah.
After you.
Kathy, normally, remember how we did the demonstration before? Yeah. We actually put a rope light on the door.
Yeah.
So you can see it.
That's all. I guess that.
So, this is what I mean. Why was, yeah. Why, I wonder why is it hard time being inflated.
Yeah.
Yes.
So,
oh, there you go.
It's supposed to be embedded.
Yeah. And you can keep this if you feel like this is going to stand. And this is the vent right here, the self-regulating vent.
Yep. Sorry, Steve.
So when you have a classroom, you just open this. You notice how there's too much air right now, it's lifting it up?
Yeah.
Well, you have a lot of lights coming in this way. You don't want that during the show. So you open up this. If it's too much air, then this vent will open up and then let the extra air come out.
Right.
Okay, well, Would you like to do a test?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Usually when the kid is sitting in the center and everything, we usually have equipment here. Of course, an emergency will sacrifice the equipment. But, you know, with all working, all right. Scott, if you can stand in the center, I'm going to do the flip right now.
Okay.
And pretend you're all kids right now, have a seat right here, have a sit down, man. Okay, watch out behind you in the back.
Okay.
Can I hold on to this?
Yep.
Wow.
That's how fast we can get the kids off.
That's not bad.
That was the whole, yeah.
Yep. Whenever you're ready.
Janet Kelly, report to the office in Villanova immediately. Thank you.
Excellent. Excellent.